flight attendants, arm doors, and cross check.
Ground Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 requesting pushback.
Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 pushback request accepted.
Wrap the strap around your waist. Clear the buckle and pull the strap tight. Are you ready to see your aircraft displays and place one strap firmly on the red desk or blowing into the tubes on both sides? A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water and another different place your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out to locate your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, more oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten the straps on both sides. Even though the bags are non-slate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others. That will let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is set. Your seatbelt is upright, your tray table is stowed, and all companion is put away.
Ground Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 requesting the end of pushback.
Clearance delivery on Chile 8835 IFR to Chin Men, ready to copy. Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 request to end pushback received. On Chile 8835 is cleared to Chin Men Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.6 squawk 2016.
Ground Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 with Sierra request taxi to the active departing straight out.
Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 taxi to and hold short of runway 10 using taxiway whiskey. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready. On Chile 8835 cleared to Chin Men Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 124.6 squawk 2016. Lon Chile 8835 read back is correct. Contact ground on 121.2 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Taxi to and hold short runway 10 via taxiway Whiskey Evo Air Juliet Tango minus 028.
Ground Lon Chile 8835 requesting pushback. Lon Chile 8835 pushback request accepted. Chile 8835 requesting the end of pushback. Lon Chile 8835 request to end pushback received. contact tower on 118.1 when ready. Taxiing hold short runway 10 using taxiway Whiskey on Chile 8835.
Tower Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 ready for straight out departure at runway 10.
Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028, altimeter 30.151095 at 13. Traffic is generic on final. Departing straight out approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 10.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10, Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028.
Juliet
Tango minus 028 frequency change. Type A approach Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028 is type Airbus A20 entry miles east of Sunshine, 2,800 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace. runway 9R Evo Air, Juliet Tango minus 028.
runway Niner approach glory 8712.
Five hundred. Retard.
Decimal Niner, Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028. Kaohsiung ground Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028, request taxi to the gate.
Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028, taxi to gate 26 using taxiway Delta Sierra Golf Alpha Alpha 2.
Taxiing to gate 26 using taxiway Delta Sierra Golf Alpha Alpha 2, Eva Air Juliet Tango minus 028.
Yeah, of course, I understand.
The door is verified?